are, pardon the pun, they're dread times for you, right? Those guys, they don't know how you're living. They don't know how you're thinking about your future. They don't feel the insecurity that you're feeling, right? They're not thinking about, is this degree going to get me a job? They're comfortable. Many of us lecturers, we're comfortable, right? This is about you. Now, the one thing that I do know, and I learned this from Albert Einstein, is that the solution to a problem can't be found in the causes which made the problem. And part of that is to have a diverse curriculum and program of study. If you don't have a diverse curriculum and program of study, you ain't going to find no solutions to the problems which you're facing, not them, not us are facing. So it's very gratifying for us as lecturers that we've at least imparted in you that one little thing, which is the one thing that we can give you. So thank you very much for coming. It's your future. Thank you.
He has taken away jobs, he has taken away knowledge from our community, from Victoria University, and he must stop doing this now. I studied at Victoria University, and one of the reasons that I came here is it prided itself about being a university that focused on public sector type courses, the very ones that they're now talking about cutting. Politics, international law, research into crime and justice, all of those things are part of its brand. And to be standing here trying to suggest that these things shouldn't be cut is outrageous. We shouldn't have to waste our time. It's the bread and butter of this university. It will demoralise staff, it will ruin its reputation, and it's not justified for any good reason.
And this is a quote from the university strategic plan, nurture future academics.
Yeah, right!
Consultation.
Yeah, right!
As a parliament, to advise the Vice Chancellor and the University Council on the academic consequences of changes that might be proposed from time to time by management. The changes that management are proposing at this time have severe detrimental effects on the choices for students, the kind of courses they can take, and on the future careers of academics, and on the contribution that the university can make to New Zealand society and the community, particularly through a certain research centre which they're proposing to shut down and make a future contribution.